Happy birthday, Joel. Yeah. Yeah. Just say no.
Two beers.
Just say no. But you're paying.
I'm paying.
I think you do.
Happy birthday. Thank you very much. This is quite a surprise.
Thank you. Cats on the
base. Can you sit down?
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to
Okay. The long and short of it is, Scott and Jeannie over here, friends of ours. Scott has been doing a guy's weekend with his buddies from high school for 20 some years ish. Scott and Troy, Troy's not here. Up at Troy's cabin, up at Townsend. And they've been doing it for like 20 years, right? Ish, roughly. And in the last 5 years or so, they've invited me to come along with them. And so it's all these prison guards and me, the office guy. And so my stories are never nearly as good as their stories. Like, yeah, we ran out of toner in the office today. got a paper delivery, and so they're just like, motherfucker Joel. That is an awesome story. So that's about the gist of it. It's really, it stems from a guy's reason. Thank you all for coming. I appreciate it. This is very, very nice. And thank you, Mary Pat. Thank you, Mary Pat, for organizing. This is awesome. Thank you, yes. I'm not 50 yet, but.
Yeah.
Yep.